tickets for them to go around the world. Maybe with Emma, maybe they can just go on their own. because I think they've done so much things for me already, and it's, you know, I, this is just my way of paying back.
This is just my way.
Just my way of paying back to my beloved parents. And lastly, number three, I would invest in a very nice house near a stream where there's salmon. And I will...
What got salmon in Malaysia?
Not here lah.
Oh!
Yeah, not here.
Not here in Malaysia.
Not here in Malaysia. I will go to like, what, New Zealand?
Alaska.
Alaska, wherever there is the most nicest salmon ever, I will fight the bear, make a house there. I would hire a nice Japanese chef, and I would just go next to the stream and bring my wasabi and soy sauce. And just cut fish there and eat raw. So, but if I was a billionaire, I do have that, I would invite all of you. You, if you don't.
Number four.
Number four. No, no, this is, you know, so that would be what you would do for me.
Yeah. That's the number
okay,
four.
So number four.
Number four.
Number four.
Huh.
If I am a billionaire and I have my house.
And I have my house.
House next to my sashimi stream of salmon, I will invite all of you to come and taste your very own fresh salmon sashimi. So, how to make me into a billionaire? If each one of you have your own little, you know, you in IT, you human resource, maybe somebody knows how to invest, give me all that knowledge, you know, pray, of course. But we need to do something tangible with that as well, so that I will be a billionaire.
So let me repeat.
Let me repeat.
The four things I would do.
The four things I would do if I were to become a billionaire. Number one, SPCA. Very nice for cats and dogs of Malaysia. Number two, pay all my parents' debts. Give them a nice trip around the world. Number three, make a house next to a stream with a lot of salmon. And number four, I will invite all of you to that house. Thank you.
To what? To eat salmon.
To eat salmon.
Therefore?
No, because I'm sure you've tried salmon. You don't want to try salmon here because it's not
you
fresh.
You don't!
It's not fresh. But if I have
what?
Swimming salmon, can't get any fresher than that.
The salmon topic is so stressed.
Therefore, I urge all of you,
please help me, you know, give me some tips on how I can be a billionaire. Be it in PLI or outside.
Marry a billionaire.
I cannot really.
Thank you very much.
Thank you, people.